Yo, what's up guys, we're back here with another court season video, and sadly I didn't film me us winning the title, so
try your best but you don't succeed. So
guys, we're Division 3 as you can see, I think, and so we're doing a road to Division 1, and with Netherlands as always, so let's get on with it. Yeah, Netherlands are the best. Barca.
Hello, wherever you happen to be.
Guys,
welcome to
this
Catalonia.
Is my first
to
game today, and I'm blue and Kieran's red.
Joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and what a special day on the football calendar. There's nothing quite like the first day of a new campaign. It's Barcelona versus the Netherlands.
Cheers, Derek. Well, this team proved how good they were last season with that promotion, but they've gone up a level, and that's going to be tough. It could be a shock. I think they're good enough, though. They've got a lot of quality in their squad. Been wrong before, though.
And what a magical save it was!
Good save by Silicon.
Corner kick played in. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And I think the threat has been averted. Quincy Promes. And he might be through here.
It was well stopped. Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
He's won the Champions League four times in his distinguished career. Lionel Messi. Lee Dixon, what are you looking for from Messi?
Well, brilliance. Simple as that. Every time the little man gets the ball, something happens. He makes the game happen in front of him.
Dembele. Coutinho, Griezmann, can he put it away? Ball is loose. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, as we see again, Derek, this is why you shoot across the keeper. Always a chance of a rebound, and the keeper's punished. Good goal.
Oh, what's that?
Underway again with Barcelona in the lead. Depay.
No, mum was all right.
Dest. On to Messi. Couldn't keep it. Virgil van Dijk. It's with Bergwijn.
Oh, what is it?
Couldn't hang on to it.
What?
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Jordi Alba. Dembele on the ball. De Jong. Coutinho. Given away by Barcelona. Promes.
That's
good work from Barca to make sure possession changed hands. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Promise. Can he make it count? And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Messi.
Well, the Barca fans are urging their team on. They know they're lucky still to be leading this one. Listen to the crowd.
I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Depay. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. This could be the equaliser.
That's not offside.
And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Longley. Dest. On to Messi. On to De Jong. Depay. And what? The flag does go up. Must have been close. Oh. Piqué. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Pjanic. Barcelona have given us away.
Get to that.
Promise.
What is...
Untidy in possession. Coutinho. And breaking at pace with menace. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Wijnaldum.
Oh, oh, oh.
And Barcelona have possession again.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Griezmann. Well, he keeps going. That's how to rob them of possession.
I'll just keep running for a minute and then wait.
Promise. Had a chance to whip it in here.
Oh.
It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Coutinho. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone.
Right.
We've
been dominating them, personally, I think.
Well, just the sort of thing we expect from Lionel Messi in the first half, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes.
Let's go on with the second half then. Yeah, guys, type in the comments what other videos you want to do. Like, we could do more FIFA, Rocket League, Minecraft, Fortnite, anything that you want.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
That's
losing possession
foul.
Here.
What was that?
Dest. Now Griezmann. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Depay.
That was meant to go to Bergwijn.
And taken away. Throw-ins given. This might have potential. Griezmann. Disappointing pass. Showing good defensive judgment.
These Barca players have the longest legs I've ever seen.
Frankie de Jong. Well read to win possession back. Intense pressure. De Jong. So a throw in here. Yeah. Lionel Messi. Coutinho. Dembele. Now Griezmann. Coutinho trying to open things up.
Not to be
in terms of the finish.
Why did it go there?
No, high quality defending.
Barca really haven't seen too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And he's fired over the corner.
And I won't bring out the... Why is it...
And he did well to cut it out. He'll try his luck here. An opportunity to add to their advantage, but
if that had gone in, I'd have
done worse. An effort, wasn't it? Too much space was given to him. Takes the shot on.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
See.
Well, there to intercept. Messi.
Well,
it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product.
Oh.
Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Didn't look great in possession then, Coutinho. Now can they make something happen? Tries to lift it. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
I'll get lying.
Messi.
Oh no.
And now
what's happened there?
And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody?
I held square to clear it out. The game's not going our way, but going to make it go our way. Yeah.
Defenders nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
Giving the ball away. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on.
What?
Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. A fine reading of the situation. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure.
Where's room?
Dembele. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
That was meant to go to delay.
Busquets, and there was the evidence. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Antoine Griezmann waiting.
Why is he headed it there?
Dumfries. This might be ideal for the counter.
Oh, as if he's done that. As if. me. I'm gonna go for a shot. Where's De Jong? Is he on? Okay. Yeah, I passed De Jong then. Is there any new cards in FIFA? Has Flashback El Shaarawy.
Scoring opportunity. If so, he's off.
I see him.
Short and along the ground. Sergio Dest.
Oh no. Yeesh. I'm still annoyed that he fouled us.
Messi. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
What's that touch?
And here's the pass over the top to Lionel Messi. Untidy on the ball. Could be a chance to break here. Pressing as a team. Inside the final 5 minutes now. And Messi with teammates to play it to. And foiled by Van Dijk.
Yeah. Go on! Oh.
Jordi Alba.
Look at this
one. Untidy in possession from Barcelona.
Referee!
The timing was perfect. It had to be. And there goes the final whistle.
Absolutely dominated him all game.
And a bit of a damp squib of a performance. No points picked up.
Well, in a perfect world,
right,
you start
guys, we'll see you next time.